Okay, I'm going into App Installer, Manage, I'm uninstalling that. Do I want to uninstall? It's uninstalled. Now I'm putting the GPS card in. Coming back. Pressing install. GPS. IGO. Pressing the APK. Next. Next. Install. So it's installing, app install done. Then I'm going back. I'm then going into the apps. There it is down the bottom. That's the error I'm getting still, and I've got it on the GPS card. Please help me.